Well, state police also investigating a second crash from Sunday, this one on Rocky Ford Road. Troopers say a Jeep was heading west on the roadway when it ran off and hit a tree throwing the driver from the Jeep. Well, state police identifying him as Adam Terrell of Goodview. Well, he was not wearing a seatbelt. Troopers say alcohol was a factor in the crash.